you now recollect for me the three items?
Yeah, so.
And where you actually found them? Like, you described those places to me?
Yeah, so it was a blue dice that was near what it looked like, sort of by the row of shops just over the road. Near what it looked like maybe a toilet in the park, or an information centre building. Then the teddy bear was near a car shop. And then the volleyball was in between two buildings, one of which was a Fulton's food. I can't remember the one on the other side, but it was at the far end, right opposite the bus stop.